Hello everyone, in this video we will try to complete sequence of numbers. Let's start. So in here I have what? I have 124, remember? We read the 100 alone and the tens and the ones together. I say I have what? I have 124. After 124, I have 125. And then, after 125, I say, after 25, it's 26. So I write 126. Great. And after 126, I say, if I only had tens and ones, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. So it's the same if I have in here 100, 126. After 126, it's 127. And then it's 128. After 28, it's 29. So I write 129. After 129, after 29, it's 30, so it's 130. Great, since after 30, I have 31, so here it's 131, and after 131, it's 132. Great. Now the second sequence of number, I have here what? 184. After 84, it's what you see? It's 85. So 184, 185, and then what? And then 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92. I have 100 for the 100, so it's not difficult. I say 184, 185, and then 186. After 86, it's 87, so I write 187. After 87, 88, so it's 188. And then after 88, 89, 189. After 89, it's 90. So I write 190. After 90, 91. So it's 191. And then 192. Excellent. Now the third sequence of numbers. I have in here what? 141. And then 142. 141. 142, and then what? And then 143. After 43, 44, 144. After 44, 45, so it's 145. And then easy, 146. Now in here I will have to move backwards, okay? So pay attention. If I say I have 42, before 42, 41. Before 41, 40. Before 40, 39. Before 39, 38. So I say what? I say I have 141. Before 141, it's 140. Before 40, it's 39. So I write 139. Before 39, it's 38. So I write 138. Great. Now I still have what? The last row. Excellent. I have in here 100. What? 175 and 176. So 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. and I ride beside it the 100. Okay, so I will ride 176. Here I have 177. After 77, 78. 178. After 78, 79. It's 179. After 79, it's 80. So it's 180. Great. Now I will have to move in here backwards. Okay. So to move backwards, I look carefully. What do I have? I have 175. Before 75, I know it's 74. So 174, I write 174. Before 74, it's 73. So I write 173. Before 73, it's 72. So I write 172. Great. Thank you for watching.